Cap is a nice size, you know, it ain't too big. For my ladies who want to know if are the roots curly, the roots is not that curly. So kinky curly into like right here. All of it's just basically straight hair. Okay, so the roots is not curly at all. The hair is very soft. It's not tangly or anything. It's real soft. I ordered a 20 inch and this do not look like no 20 inch at all to me. That is the only thing that I have a problem with right now. I was really looking, you know, forward to my hair, you know, being right here. Because the other girls that I seen on YouTube, they got a 22 inch and their 22 inch looks so long to me. I mean, 2 inches shorter, I feel like it still could have been long. But that's my opinion. Because, shit, I'm already short as hell. So, I don't know. Maybe it will get longer, I guess. I just have to still work with it. Okay, this is dry. No chemicals yet. No water yet. Nothing. This is the way it look out the bag still with the lace on it. So, I'm going to cut the lace off and show you guys what it look like. And this is a color one. The back of the hair, so you can see the curl pattern. So that's how long this is. And I'm real short, so I feel like anything should look long on me because it's a cute wig though. I'm not gonna really wear this straight as a lace front. To me, this reminds me of a 16 inch. Maybe it will get longer when I put water in it. But the other girls' wigs look just so much longer. And some girls talking about they got a 16, an 18, and I had ordered a 20 inch, 20 inch. I just wanted it longer. If this was long, I would really be feeling it. But it's a cute wig. It's a good investment. See, now I'm feeling it. It is getting bigger. Okay. So, like I said, it's a very cute wig. Let this get bigger. Y'all see how big it's getting? That's me just getting it big. I'm not gonna wear my hair too much through it. This is a very pretty wig, you guys. Once I get my makeup on, look dyed up and look cute, I'm gonna rock the shit out of this wig. Do I recommend y'all buying this wig? Yes. Do I recommend y'all go ahead and get a 22 inch for like $150 something? Yes. But if you cool with this length, this is a 20 inch. Y'all, I'm gonna be the shit in this wig. Alright. And I'm just really playing it so you guys can really get the feel. And all the reviews, it was one lady, she was very detailed, yes. But some of the reviews, you know, it was either not enough lighting. You know, they not really moving it around. Like, move that shit around. Like, let me see. I'm about to spend my money on this. And I know you spent your money on it as well. But, you know, move that shit around. Let us see.